Move it, soldiers! Bloody Tommies won't wait until you take your positions!
The enemy will attack under cover of darkness and won't be easy to hold. Fortunately, there's an Italian destroyer in the harbor, so at least we now have flares and on-deck guns. Do not expect air support. The few remaining aircraft won't be any opposition for the Allied air forces, so the skies are theirs. The local AA guns are the only reason we haven't been bombed to hell before now. If we lose our air defenses, our chances of surviving this night will be zero.
It's pointless to bring the Tiger out of air defense cover. Better to keep it closer to the AA guns.
Our reserves consist of several infantry companies, light armored vehicles, a couple of medium tanks, and field guns. Considering our technical superiority over the British Crusaders and Valentines, it's not as bad as it seems. All available forces have been urgently mobilized and are moving in at the moment. Let's hope they'll be here in time to strengthen our defenses. We are the only ones here to prevent the Tommies from breaking through to the town center, which means we have to hold them in this area.
They are attacking! Stand your ground!
They are shooting us with mortars. We will stop them before it is too late.
Excellent! Our air defenses have successfully repelled their air attacks. Keep your men close to the AK-X. This will reduce casualties.
Ready to fight!